What up, fam? Welcome back to the Mutt Grind. Woo. We are in the playoffs. Our boys are sitting at 7-2 overall. Wild card weekend is here. Now, I did make one change to the squad. I had to do it, man. We had to go get some offensive line help. The guy that we played the last game, he was using his defensive tackles. It was causing too much havoc. So I went out and picked up this Brandon Sheriff. He's a big right guard. He has great run block ability. That's going to help out our offensive line. I was trying to find like another like guard to go with him, someone on the left side. But the incognito is going to have to work for now. Offensively, we need to get back doing what we do best, which is running the ball. Defensively, I feel like we're bringing a lot of pressure off the edges with our guys, forcing turnovers. We got to keep that up. Things are about to get real sweaty here in the playoffs. Let's come out and get focused and make it to the divisional round. All right, man, here we go. We're playing Love Dot. Okay, that's our squad. Here's his three: Marlon, Jalen, and Quinnen Williams. All defensive players, man. Let's go. Let's see what this new look offensive line can do. Looks like he's got Jamal Adams in the middle there. 1st and 10. Oh no, is that Cam? We should be able to run. Hey, we should be able to run on this. That's only 3 down linemen. Let's go. 2nd and 5. Ah, come on. We gotta get that first. Listen, man, I'm content with running this clock. 3rd and 1. Pound the rock. Oh, did he get it? He didn't get it. 4th and inches. 4th and inches. Come on. Offensive line, fire off. There you go. There you go. There you go, Quan. 1st down. Come on. Let's go. All right, 1st and 10. He's going to be looking for that run. Got you. Dot. You love to dot. I do too. 1st down. Randy. All right, 1st and 10. He likes his defense. I do too. I like it too. Run lanes. I like it. All right, Sheriff. We're running right behind you. Let's see what you got. Nice block. Way to clear that out, sir. That's why we went and got you. Because you can block like that. 3rd and inches. Because you can block like that. Let's go. 1st and goal. Come on, 2nd and goal. I thought I was going to sneak through there. Here we go. 3rd and goal, man. Let's get this tutty. We could settle for a field goal, but I think we get a touchdown here. I should have waited. I had Waller wide open. If I highball that to Waller, it's a touchdown. All right, we'll take our field goal, man. I'm actually proud. We held the ball for all of the first quarter. Boom. That's a good kick. That's a good kick. Hey, we got our points. Defense, let's tighten up. Let's make sure we don't give up anything stupid here. I'm happy. All right, come on, defense. Let's go. He's got Patty. Chase comes in motion. Stay there. Oh, my gosh. I didn't set up my stuff. I didn't set it up. That's on me. That's on me. All right, 1st and 10. Same play. Ah, no. Come on, let's be smart. Jesus. Woo, he had me. Oh, we got bailed out. Okay, okay. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. How was that not a pick? What? How was that not a pick? Oh, he is lucky, my guy. You are lucky, my dude. You are lucky, my guy. Come on, D. Good blocks. Good blocks. All right. Good drive. We should have had that pick across the middle where he dropped it off to Kelce, but it's all good. We'll get it back. All right, I'm looking for a chase here. Oh, I threw that late. Third and 10. We got away from what we do. First down. Timeout. Second and 10. Check down. Ooh, how? Come on, man. Yo, how does he get his big hits off? But I can't. Good dot. First down. Let's get in field goal range. We actually need a tutty, but we're not going to force it. Good catch. Timeout. Great catch. Oh, they didn't count. I thought that was a catch. Whack. I threw that. Fluff. Oh my God, Joe. The seam should be open. Oh man. He's sitting in this cover three. The seam should be there, man. Second and 10. Why was that the freaking throw? Get the hell out of here, yo. All right, man. Start of the second half. We got to stop this crosser that he's doing. And now he's just going to run the ball. I'm not quitting, bro. So just run your offense. Do what you got to do. Second and 10. This game is something else, bro. Like, how do you do that little drop off and the dude gets tackled by three people, but is still like fighting to get 10 yards? Yeah, I'm probably not gonna see the ball this half. Come on, second and 8 now after the penalty. Jesus. All right, 4th and 2. Come on, defense. 1:02 left to go in the third, man. Let's just get this stop. Here's that play. How are my corners that slow, man? Yeah, we're just going all out blitz. Come on, Jam. You got to make that fumble, baby. Good call. Well, since we're getting blown out the water, it's time to experiment, man. Let's open up the playbook, see what we have. I've already kind of made up in my mind that we've lost this game, so let's just see what we got. That's not a bad play. Dang, I didn't know who that was going to. I had no clue who that was going to. That's funny. I'm just opening up the playbook now here, fellas. We're down too big to try to fight to come back, so let's see what we can do. Who is 24? Revis has never hit like that. Stop it. Revis has never hit anybody like that. Way to be patient. Way to be patient. This game is so frustrating, bro. How do I not jump right there? I'm holding triangle before Dion even gets there. Hey, GG's to Love Dot, man. He whooped my tail, bro. He whooped my tail. Just a disappointing show, man. Disappointing. Again, some of these controls, man, they upset your boy. I'm not even going front. Not being able to jump while I'm spamming and holding triangle is frustrating. The overthrows that should be good passes, kind of frustrating, man. But you know what? It's back to the drawing board. Great first season. Can't even front, man. At least we made it to the playoffs. I wish we could have went a little bit further, but you know what? We're going to have to come back to the drawing board, work on something for season two. Now, in season two, we've got some new legends that just dropped. I got my eye on this Warren Sapp, and I know there's going to be a lot more that'll be coming out this week. So let's just get back to the drawing board. Let's beef up this team, get back on our mutt grind, and try to get a Super Bowl in season two, man.